Sorry, I'm just all worked up. I don't know, I can't just settle down.
Don't you apologize. Jack, it's all right.
I knew you were the right person to call. You've been a really good friend to me, Claire, you know that. Maybe you don't know that, but you really have. Really have. I love the fellas, but I don't know if I wanted to cry in front of them.
It's okay to be emotional when you lose something, Jack. I was a mess when my father was in the hospital.
Well, yeah, I heard about that. Gosh, I'm so sorry.
Don't be sorry. You have so much to look forward to. A few months ago, you were a contract player, and now you're part of an incredible ensemble of artists who aren't just making a movie, they're making history. Remember when I told you you were gonna be a star?
Yeah, I do.
You're gonna be a star. You thought about who you're gonna take to the premiere?
Gosh, I forgot about that. Do you know who you're gonna bring?
Well, I was hoping. I was hoping it would be you.
Absolutely. You mean go together? I would love to.
Really?
Are you kidding? Yeah, that'd be wonderful.
Okay.